Fights Cancer, the annual initiative, comes to Dallas. The puck is dropped. We are underway here at American Airlines Center. And a call does come. It's going to go against the Stars. Here's Lowry in, shoots, and he tried to go far side, just pushed it. Beaulieu across to Pion. Return to Beaulieu. Winds in the slot. Shot stopped by Bishop. Denied Ehlers from the low slot.
Lowry that just missed, and then the best save. Patient save by Bishop in front on Ehlers. Routes go deeper and then drive in front.
Here's Scheifele with speed. Cuts in, feet to the left, and a backhand. And not sure it ever cleanly came off Connor's stick. Bishop was there.
He's a Ben Bishop, but, you know, after Haskinen was in deep, forwards have to fill in for defensemen. The Jets exposed the Stars, and as Connor tried to get...
Ben, over to Sagan. Across the line, Sagan to the right, next shot, save made, nicely tracked. Hellebuck to deny Haskinen. Certainly been the case through 11 minutes. Here's Cogliano, it's opened up for him, and he comes in a shot. That one fought off with much gust off the boards. Ehlers, though, with it, switching directions, finds a man in front, stopped on the doorstep was Perreault.
Off the bench on a change, so as the Jets are changing, they have puck possession in the Star zone. Here comes Perreault, slaloms his way interior on the Stars and gets a walk placement. It's important for them.
Nice work by Janmark. Creates a turnover to Perry and a shot off the glove of Hellebuck. He didn't see where it went. It bounced in the corner. Quickly grabbed Janmark to Lindell. His shot went wide. Good play by Scheifele to intercept, but turned over to Haskinen. Then he got caught from behind. Held in. Oleksiak shot. Hit traffic. Rebound. Sagan. He can't believe it. He had a wide open net and he missed on the backhand. Springs up ahead for Wheeler. He'll slice in. Lindell trying to keep him wide. A shoveled shot. Ends up on the end boards where Foxa takes over. And Radulov will render it moot with a pass to Pavelski. Here's Gurionov down the wing to Radulov. And his shot wasn't clean. Keeps it alive. Now it's Sagan. Ian Wheeler canceled. Sagan wound up with Wheeler's stick. Cuts to the net and a shot. That one goes wide. Roman Polak. Flip for Dickinson. Cuts along the wall, feeds it to Perry. Now Sekera, he shot, stop, rebound, score! Welcome back, Matthias Janmark!
Got their change in, things slowed down a little bit, but they never got settled in their own end, and Janmark coming late on the weak side. Little delay, quick puck movement, a shot, a bad rebound off of Hellebuck. And it's gobbled up by Matthias Janmark and ripped home.
Tied up via headlock.
He's so good at making it look like, what else can I do? But he's just headlocking the opposition and raking them.
There's Padu and a shot deflected, score! Dickinson! And the Stars double their lead.
Stars don't have a 1-4 anymore. Every line is playing the same way. But back-to-back goals. What death touch by Jason Dickinson. They're out against that fourth line of the Jets, and it clangs in like the dinner bell. Elevated against the grain. I'm sure Hellebuck couldn't pick it up.
Now Perry steps in, protects away from Morrissey. Nice play to drag along the end wall. Foxa turns. He holds, and then a shot deflected. Did it fall in? It did!
Just terrific first man on the puck primacy from Corey Perry. And then, for the umpteenth time here tonight, Hellebuck lost where the puck was. They might challenge goalie interference on this one as Perry came around the corner. This disrupted Hellebuck a little bit, allowed Foxa to curl away, and again had time and space.
Foxa now has a new career high with an 8-game point streak. Here's Scheifele the other way. It's opened up for him to Connor and a shot, and he scores. So the Jets get one right back and get on the board.
Couldn't shoot it quick enough. Gets puck jacked by Scheifele. They change the point of attack. Miro Haskinen kept his balance, but he was knocked off his rails a little bit and trying to defend. And it looked like Ben Bishop got in between or surprised by it. Never dropped down in the butterfly. Quick shot by the guy who scores every game.
Everything was going the Stars' way. There's a shot deflected. All of a sudden, Dallas a bit on their heels. Another high puck. Oh! And then it falls in the crease, and Bishop finds it. Here's Radulov, an inside move on Morrissey. Feeds Gurianov, settles it down in front. Deflected on net. Pavelski twice was denied in tight by Hellebuck.
In tight. And then nice delay, wonderful patience by Gurianov to get it in front for that chance. The
9-game point streak, trying to stretch it to double digits. Here's Dickinson, back door, and Hellebuck got over in time to rob Janmark from his second, and he holds on.
Perfect inward curl.
Shifley through center ice. Poked off his stick. Diving play. Perreault got it back to the line, and it deflects in.
Laine's never scored an uglier goal against the Stars than that. Stars defend Shifley, but in doing so, they get out of sorts a little bit with their coverage. Blake Beaumont had lost his stick, and as Laine just shoves off of Fadun, he gets nailed in the chest or arm, and it caroms in. You're allowed to do that as long as you don't propel it in. I don't think it went off his stick. That just hit him right in the sternum and went in.
Ehlers. Perreault is giving chase. Roslovic usually on this trio. Puck again high in the air, and it's gloved down. Held by Roslovic just inside the line. Pulling away from Pavelski. Back on the forehand. Pull you a one-timer. Hit the body of Sekera. Lingers, and it's scored! Spezza had come free in the slot. They found him.
Along with your three forwards, the Stars can't get out of their own zone again. Some hungry work. The original shot was blocked by Sekera and buckled him a little bit. Way wide of the net, looking for Lowry perhaps. And it's the weak side defenseman that's always the winger's responsibility to pick him up. He was uncovered.
Mauled by Ben.
They have not called any of that stuff away from the puck. I don't know that Shifley ever had the puck.
Here's Ben cutting free in front of backhand. He scores! What a shift, Jamie Benn!
He hustles up the ice. Turnover by Laine along the boards, and he's been terrible in this third period in that regard. In comes the captain, puck jack, deposit. Filthy deadly on the backhand right now.
There goes Hellebuck. Shifley walks it into the offensive zone. Sharp angle, and there was a little bit of room between Bishop and the post, but he got the body in the way. An empty net bid from 170 feet goes wide, and it's icy. And dramatic to the final seconds. Key faceoff is pulled back by Ben. The Stars get it ahead. Dickinson played it out to Sagan. Nothing but daylight. Sagan!
Draw in his own zone. Tyler Sagan just skated right past Patrick Laine, who fell down, and then Sagan went to the far blue line. The Stars find him, and the question is, did he get a little hurried, a little ahead of himself, and jump over the line before the puck got there?
But it's the Stars who will prevail, win their fifth straight, and prove to 12-1